jab it there. Daron lands that reverse back punch right there. Tries to throw a hook. Dropped Kitaoka. We were wondering why would he not go for this finish when he had him here. Instead,
wow.
A few minutes later, it was Satoru who locks in the guillotine there. One-arm guillotine, arm and guillotine. And Daron, as we see there, there's the tap. Game over. We saw him there. Satoru now speaking to the...